Hey y'all, it's Coco. I'm back in my bonnet. So today I have something special for you guys. I have a review for you. A review on Hairbrella. I don't know what the fuck. I just bought it on a whim. You feel me? Get your little tax money, do a little spending. Okay, but I bought the Hairbrella. Brain Hat Reinvented. It is the 100% waterproof packable satin lined rain hat. It claims to be 100% waterproof. It has a PC visor to protect the face, adjustable straps, one size fits most, satin lining, and then it's a storage pouch, which I tried to put back together but obviously failed completely at it. This is it right here. This is the Hairbrella hat. It is satin lined. It feels really nice. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That's so nice. Here's the little visor. It says Hairbrella on the side. Can you guys see that? Hairbrella. And then this is the adjustable strap right here. Okay. So I bought this because actually I got it from my mom, but I was like, I'm gonna try it out and see what's working, and then I'll get a bigger size because I have a lot of hair, so hopefully this will fit. My hair will fit in this, but it looks like it though. It's pretty big, it's pretty spacious. I mean, it's adjustable strap and it stretches, but they do have larger sizes. They have sizes extra large for locks and overly big afros. Moi. So that's that. Let's look at the claims Shorty is making. Hands-free, worry-free, frizz-free. Your hands tend to be preoccupied with sending texts, leading toddlers to safety across the street, and carrying bags from our favorite boutique. Hairbrella protects your hair and keeps you ready to catch whatever life throws your way. Compact design makes it easy for Hairbrella to go everywhere with you. So I'm guessing you just slide this in your purse, okay? And the overnight bag, the spin-a-night bag. We know what the spin-a-night bag. Slide it in on enough. Not gonna mess up your hair. Doesn't add any additional weight to your carry-on. They're completely right. This is light. It actually feels like an actual hat. And it's like, it has no actual shape to it. Except the visor. But it has no actual shape, so I just throw it in my bag. Umbrella is perfect for all lengths, textures, and styles. We also have a special extra large for especially long hair and locks. They also have a kid option. So. She has a lot of hair. Put it right here. The model has a lot of hair and she's wearing a classic, so the same size that I have right here. I didn't even know that they had different sizes. The Hairbrella hat runs for about $39.99, but right now they're having a sale, so go ahead and do that. I paid actually $29.75 for the Hairbrella, but plus the shipping and whatnot and taxes, it was $32.53. So I paid $32.53 for this entire little hair thing. So this better sweat, heat, wind, rain, sleet, hail, snow, all that. All that. So yeah. So right now my hair is in this weird stretch state because I put in a ponytail with some little curls in it. I don't know what it looked like. So we're going to find out together. Okay, it's not bad. It's not scary bad. I'm just gonna undo these twists that I did because I didn't know what I was doing with it. It smells good though. Take this down. Take this side down. Okay, my hair is completely dry. Nothing in it. It's not dry though. It's moisturized. So the girl in the picture had a fairly amount, a lot. Wow. The model in the picture had a good amount of hair on her head. Like, she had a fair sized amount of hair on her head. More than likely, she had a lot more hair than me, you know. It looks like it though. Okay, this is weird though. So the pocket part for the like little baggie, I don't know how to fold it into the cap. Like, there's no zipper or nothing for me to. So I guess it's like this. Okay. This is overly big. Okay, we gotta try it again. That was way too big. I don't think I put it on right. I don't know how you don't put on a hat right, but I ain't do it. And my hair is greasy, so like the vibe. Try it from the back. Hit it from the back. Stuff it in here. Okay, it's doing the same thing. But you know what? It's whatever. Okay. Now I'm finna see if I can work this adjustable strap. It's a little weird. Okay, here it is. So it's one of these like belt adjustable straps. I don't know how to work these. I don't even know how this works. Okay. There we go. Tighten it. Okay, so where does this extra strap go? Okay, hold on. Hold on, y'all. Where does this extra strap go? I guess I can just tuck it. Shit. Because there's no other place for... I'm just going to tuck it in here. First impression, it's very soft. I like that. It feels like it'll be warm my head, but there's like air breathing through this. I can push the air out of the cap. So I guess that helps with the whole frizz, humidity thing. Because I definitely can. How does it look? It looks a little weird. This part is right here is weird to me. It's sticking up. But it looks fine. It looks okay. I mean, this, I would prefer a different strap because where does this extra, look at that. What is this little extra thing doing for me? Ooh, and it popped open. Okay, let me stop playing. What's up, B?
Hey.
What you doing? So what we're gonna do now, did I tell y'all about this damn strap? Because I'm really not feeling this strap. What? Okay, first of all, it's coming up in the back. I'm trying to tighten it. I guess I just have to tuck it. And then here we go. Y'all hear that? Y'all see that? Very breathable. Here's out. So now we're gonna go to the bathroom, migrate to the bathroom, and we're gonna see if this is waterproof. Cause it claims to be 100% tape. 100% tape waterproof. So let's go find out. Hey y'all, this is my bathroom. Say hello. This is also my brother Lauren, who's gonna be pouring the bucket of water on my head in just a few moments.
Hello.
Brother. Okay, so is Hairbrella 100% waterproof? We are about to find out. And three. I'm scared. Is it warm?
Yeah, warm.
Okay. Good. Okay. Three. Pour it on the hat.
Okay, on the hat. All
right. Two. Wait, okay. Do it a little bit higher because I feel like you're finna drop the bucket on me. Okay. Not that high. Oh my goodness. I'm finna die.
It's like here.
Okay. Three, two, one.
You feel your hair wet?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Let's find out.
Let's find out. Take this band off.
Would you look at that?
Is it dry?
Yeah.
It's dry. It's 100% dry. Come feel it. Put your hands in.
I'm feeling it. It's nothing. It's dry.
It's dry.
It's dry.
I don't feel nothing either. There you have it. Hair umbrella. Is 100% waterproof. I'd like to thank my brother Warren for pouring hot water on me. Thank God it wasn't cold. I would have had hypothermia. I would have froze to death. I'm also anemic, so I probably would have died whole time. The shea butter is melting off my legs, so I will see you guys back in my room. This is what the cap looks like. It's wet still. Turn it inside out. It's completely dry on the inside. This cap it knows what it's talking about. Shit. This cap knows what it's talking about. The real question now is Hairbrella worth it? Absolutely, I think so. Because listen. If you like me, I don't always carry umbrellas. I always had umbrellas for my feet, so when I walk in the rain, I'll have on heels. Oh my God, it'd be wonderful. But I don't always carry an umbrella. This is perfect. Throw in your purse. You know it's gonna rain that day. Having a little nice picnic. Throw that shit in there. Going to the grocery store. Just got the little whip. You did the little butters. Even though ain't nobody doing nothing anyways, cause of quarantine. Corona. It works. Shit. Why not use it if it works? You know. For the price though. They might have the seals. Your first order is 15% off. So go ahead and do that, okay? Catch them on a good sale. The retail price for this is $39.99 though. I think that's what I read. So $40 for this. I wouldn't be paying $40 for a hat, but it's waterproof. Anything waterproof deserve like three more stars. Accolades, baby, accolades. When y'all find me, when you find me a good waterproof foundation for black girls, with the foundation has to have more than 5 shades for black women. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. More than 10 shades for black women. And then I'll think about spending over $40 on a goddamn foundation. Let me stop lying because I got this Estee Lauder foundation. It's a little expensive. But that ain't the point. That's matte, full coverage, long lasting. When you find it waterproof, baby, find me a waterproof foundation that fit my skin complexion. I'm gonna pay at least a good $110. That's as much as I'm gonna go. $110. You pushing it with $120, $130. But $110, I'll give it to you. Boom. Another con is this. Freaking strap. Okay, look at the strap. It's like one of them old belt buckle loop thingies. It's really weird. Like, there's nothing to do with the extra. After you tighten it, there's nothing to do with the excess, like, strap. If I tighten it really, like, if I tighten it from here or whatever, I have, like, this much strap just hanging off my head. I mean, I guess it really doesn't matter if you're just trying to protect your hair. But at the same time, that could be annoying. What if you got on earrings? Or what if it's, like, windy out and it's flapping in the wind? It's fucking annoying. But overall it's nice, and I like that they have it a satin line in it. Like, you're protecting your hair too. Beautiful. Love it. A 10 out of 10. We recommend. The strap thing is annoying, but it's not enough to decrease the, it does what it says it needs to do. Okay, it 100% attests to its claims. 100% waterproof, okay? I don't know about the frizz proof. I'm gonna have to come back at y'all with another time with that one. It's still cold outside. I can't walk around outside and feel me, one of them hot, rainy days. But I'll come back for it. Just remind me. But overall, this is a good product. I will recommend. Love it, do it, love it, hate it, whatever. I'm gonna put it back on my head. All aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard. Hey, y'all know I got like 32 different color bonnets. Baby, I'm gonna have 32 different color hair umbrella caps. They all gonna match my fit, promise you. Thanks for watching this video. Give this a like and a thumbs up. Let's get this video to some likes. It don't even matter how many, just like it. No, seriously, thank you guys for watching my video, and I will come to you guys next time. I'll see you later.